The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a person who would love good smell. The Prophet had a masjid that would be smelling beautiful. You know, sometimes you go to a masjid, and when we get inside this masjid, the masjid is, the floor is smelling. When you're making sijda, you're trying to keep your head aglide so that you're not smelling the floor. And by the way, that ends up nullifying the individual's prayer if you keep your head aglide, right? So the floor should be smelling well and good and beautiful, and the people should be smelling the same way. Not if you just have a smoke and come back and come right into the masjid. No. First of all, don't do that. But if you want to be doing that, then don't be coming to the masjid and bothering everybody else, right? The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would command for a person that would have garlic. If the person would have garlic very, very in close vicinity of them coming to the mosque in that time period, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would command for them to leave. مَنْ أَكَلَ مِنْ هَذِهِ الشَّجَرَةِ فَلَا قُرُبَنَّ مَسْجِدَنَا هَذَا. Whoever eats from this tree, then let him not come to our mosque. The Prophet ﷺ would tell some of the companions to take an individual of such nature out of the mosque all the way to Baqi'ah, so that the smell would never come to the masjid. Right? And Baqi'ah seems a little bit closer because the graveyard got bigger. And it also seems a little bit closer because the masjid itself got bigger. But if you think about a smaller masjid and a smaller graveyard, that is quite a distance, right? That is quite a distance. All of that so that the foul smell doesn't end up coming to the masjid. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam had an individual by the name of Nu'aym al-Mujammir who would have a bakhur, a mabkhara, and he would go around the masjid of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam blowing the bakhur all around so that there's good scent, you know, all around the masjid of Rasulullah. Basically, he would be spraying the air freshener all around the masjid, sallallahu alayhi wasallam. This was the practice that was designated to Nu'aym by Rasulullah.